responsible for flights to the USA together with Team USA. I was responsible for the flights to JFK, to Los Angeles, Miami and Chicago. I also needed to do some other work like making statistics or helping Laurence with horses shipping to the UK. At European Horse Services was my first internship ever, so my expectations weren't so big. The only expectations I had was knowing how it feels to be an added value to the team and just knowing how it is to work in a big company like European Horse Services. All my expectations really became reality because Team USA let me do all flights by myself. So I was responsible for all the emailing, making all the documents and everything. So I really felt like an added value to the team. So I really want to thank them for this experience. Experience working at European Horse Services. There was a really good atmosphere among the staff and I felt really welcome on my first day as an intern. Due to COVID-19, I had to work from home after 8 weeks, but the team really helped me to make it all work out. The negative thing I learned during my internship is that it's really hard for me to cope with stress. Sometimes a horse can't go on the flight the next day and then we need to look for a solution. Then it's really important that you remain calm, and for me sometimes that is really hard. Also, you want to be an added value to the team and you want to work on the same level as your team members, but sometimes it's much better to work a little bit slower and to do everything a bit more on your own level so that small mistakes could be avoided. What I will remember for the rest of my life is that I was able to go to the airport to see how the flights are actually been done. You prepare everything from documents, from emailing, and now you can really see how it all works, and I find it very interesting that I could go to the airport and actually see how everything was done. Working at European Horse Services. The staff was super friendly to me and I really liked the work that needed to be done. It's an experience that will remain with me for the rest of my life, and I really want to thank everyone for giving me this opportunity.